where a speaker from the ANC joined in the singing, and I think people had a marvellous time there, but it was to commemorate the people imprisoned under the state of emergency and the people who died during that time as well.
We united today and said that we support the struggle in South Africa. We united today and said that this is part of the battlefront against apartheid. That the struggle against apartheid cannot be only in South Africa. That we are all against racism and apartheid. And thus, as we support the struggle in South Africa, we are also holding firm to our own trenches in this struggle against this crime against humanity. And as such, as we support the struggle in South Africa, we're not doing the people of South Africa a favor. It is our own commitment to the destruction of the apartheid system. Thus, comrades, we present a theory from the African National Congress that the international community is part and parcel of the struggle against apartheid. That the international community support for our struggle is part and parcel of the united mass action that our people are carrying day in and day out against the apartheid regime.